This means so much to me.
Oh, it's my pleasure. It really is.
Because I'm the one that kept it all up and then
yeah.
My health is gone now.
Hey guys, how's it going? Top Notch Lawn Care here. This one here is actually the neighbor of the last video we put up with the stroke survivor. So this was the guy that actually helped us get in touch with the stroke survivor. I told him for helping us that I would do a yard transformation on his property as well. So this video here is just the front yard. If you guys really like this video, leave a comment below and I will do the backyard as well. So this property ended up being really, really special and really emotional for the homeowner. She kind of started crying because she just told me that she couldn't thank me enough for helping her out. She's actually got like a broken ankle. Obviously, there's a lot to cut down just in this front yard. Some of the stuff I tried to leave, I didn't want to cut too much down, but I wanted to kind of open it up in a little bit and give the yard a little sunshine. I actually found a sidewalk that goes from her front porch all the way to the edge of her property. I really hope you guys enjoy the video. If you do, please subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, share the video. That's the best way to support what we're doing, and it helps us to keep doing what we're doing and trying to help as many people as we can with their overgrown lawns. we got the front cleaned up. Let's go take a look at the back. I want you to leave a comment below if you want me to tackle the back. It is actually, I think, a little bit more crazy than the front. What do you think? Look good?
Yes.
Good.
Yes, thank you.
You're welcome. You're very welcome. It's like a whole new yard, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's amazing what a couple of hours of work.